This is called Kissing Cousins.
With George Clooney and Denzel Washington.
I think it's very clear what
this is. That's a hot, hot movie.
Hi, I'm Iliza Shlesinger.
I'm Margaret Cho.
And we are starring in the new Rom-Com. Uh-huh. Good on paper, streaming on Netflix. And today we're gonna be pitching some Rom-Com movie ideas. We're gonna be picking out actors and movie titles, and we're gonna pitch you these fake movies.
This is how they cast us?
It's the fastest green light ever. All right, here we go. Cuffing season.
Wanda Sykes and Tig Notaro. That's a great movie.
That's a great movie.
This could be a really seriously cummerbund heavy movie.
Two lesbian wedding directors are forced to go on a crazy mission when the wedding jewelry goes missing.
I love that.
Is Wanda Sykes a lesbian?
Yes.
Okay, great.
Babe.
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 Babe. Babe!
Babe!
Margaret Cho and Nicolas Cage. He does marry a lot of Asians.
A lot or just the one?
Well, no, there's been like about four, three or four.
Okay. Is babe in Korean something maybe?
Yeah, it's aegyo, aegyo in Korean. So it would be aegyo, 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 aegyo!
I can see that on our title, yes.
Aegyo!
With like an exclamation. Yeah, you could just do a basic rom-com because it's an Asian woman and a white guy and we can mix it up. I'm like, oh, we've never seen that before. That's what it could be. This is called Kissing Cousins.
With George Clooney and Denzel Washington.
I think it's very clear what
this is. That's a hot, hot movie.
They're related.
Yeah.
And it's just 45 minutes uncut of them making out.
Super hot, how cute. Well,
can you be super hot and cute?
Yes.
Eat, drink, and don't get married.
Sarah Silverman and Jane Fonda. That's a good match.
Sarah Silverman is Jane Fonda's daughter. Mm-hmm. And she just got dumped at the altar. So they're doing like an eat, pray, love. Mm-hmm. Like self-realization tour of like Italy. And her name is Mary.
Yeah, I think that's perfect.
And spies?
There are also spies.
It's a rom-com.
It's a rom-com.
It doesn't have to make sense. It's a rom-com. My ex-best friend's wedding.
With Michelle Obama and Melissa McCarthy. Well, I would love to see that movie.
I think as long as we have Michelle Obama like giving like a landmark monologue. Right?
I love her, yeah. Celine Dion and Dave Chappelle.
Oh my God.
Okay. That's quite a parry.
It's called Butterfly Kisses. I think it's a horror movie. Ooh. And I think butterflies are poisonous. And Dave Chappelle is like the lab tech that tries to warn everyone. And Celine Dion is the moth queen.
Wow.
And then the writers can film the rest, but I will be requiring a check.
Tom Segura and Shaquille O'Neal.
This is perfect. It's called Did You Fart?
Yeah.
I feel like he has some diarrhea jokes.
Yeah, perfect.
I feel like if Shaquille O'Neal farted, you would know it. Like, it would echo. It's been fun creating weird movie ideas with you.
I loved it. And I think we should pitch some of these to Netflix.
You hear that, Ted? Jerome? Are you guys watching this? Of all these movies, the best one is the real one. That's called Good on Paper. So please go watch it now.